First of all, good morning. My name is Simran. I read in 7th grade, India Memorial Public School. Today I am going to deliver a straight triangle. In geometry, a triangle is a three-sided polygon that consists of three edges and three vertices. The most important property of a triangle is that the sum of the internal angle of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. There are many types of triangle that exist in the world are equilateral triangle, right angle triangle, isosceles triangle, obtuse isosceles triangle, acute isosceles triangle, right scalar, obtuse scalar triangle, acute scalar triangle, thank you, have a nice day.